Hey, bro, this is Crazy White on YouTube.com. Boom. So, you know, the rocks for emotional. A lot of power endurance. Hex, Fraser Caffeine, YouTube is doing to must be 18 years old and adults only. BCAA, and INOS, so cows, vegan. Electric lights, COQ. Sugar. So, you know, sodium is 45 mg, 2%. Potassium, 78%. 78 mg, 2%. You know, the BCA, the Kins. LLEUCIN 200 mg, LISOLEUCIN 50 mg, LVALINE 50 mg, COQ 10 4 mg, gluten free, artificial colors, no dyes and all that. So yeah. So let's do it. Damn it, do, damn it, down. Oh, cheers, bitches. But the script what a report. It had been raining, thunder, and lightning storms again. And little sister came. What? Yesterday went to three places. I used my grocery shop to get chicken to catch him. One thirteen. Then I used my debit card for Subway and DK Dairy Queen. Yesterday. My girlfriend kept her and stayed home, so I'm going to listen to Red State after YouTube and featuring podcast and drink, now I'm going to go to pop and she to watch Transform. She watch a lot of them when it took a nap. Saint Annabelle comes home, will be coming out. PlayStation on this PlayStation 4 HD high definition Blu-ray. What's I think September 17th. So I will be getting tons and a lot of stuff. Tips. Yesterday, PlayStation Network's work, PlayStation 4 HD, high definition Blu-ray. Howling Orange, Mickey Mouse, Pumpkin Hoodie, Facebook, something like that. Then Big Time, Big City, FM, Illinois, movies, and drinks, and food. And probably put $20 when she low on her Starbucks card on the Starbucks app on my thing. Went to get energy drinks. I went to get Rockstar Endurance X, cotton candy, super sours, green apple, and blue raz, pop, raz, grape, energy drinks, 18 years old, and $9 on the YouTube gentleman, raise, grape, bubblegum, and Phantom, Raisin, C4, Original, Cotton Candy, and C4, Original, Purple, Frost, as I end up with. I will try to get Annabelle Creation and Curse of L-A-L-L-O-R-O-N-A, Godoyan, one still. So, that's Water Report. I was caught up. Yeah. My girlfriend shot me sketchy when mom here was love. Then her grandma, I guess, went there. And I was caught up keeping you David Venable. Friday. Oh boy. Fort Illinois Water Report. Water bug on my phone. I might gotta use my laptop. I'm just gonna have problems. I'm not gonna deal with it. last summer. Yeah, I don't gotta bother. Let's go here. Sure, this is gonna be fine. 70 right now, 4 only. What a report, 4 only on my laptop. So, right now, 75 for like 75. Dew point, 62.6 degrees, humidity, 68%. So, this said sunrise, says 14 in the morning, sun set, 7:37 p.m. So, output cloudy. Go with, so it says for Friday, you know, today high 79, tonight low 59, mostly cloudy. Saturday high 76, low 59, sunny. Sunday high 78, low 58, partly sunny. Description says Sunday. Yeah, so it said mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low in the mid 60s, southeast winds up to 5 miles per hour. Monday will be high 80, low 70, 50% chance of storms. Monday night, Tuesday high 80, low 63, 50% chance of storms. Day, night, Wednesday will be high 78, low 58, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 78, low 60. So, what is it? Partly sunny. Next Friday, high 78, low 60. Part cloudy. Next Saturday will be high 76, low 58, partly cloudy. So next Sunday high 76, low 58, mostly sunny. I think the hot will be over. So details. Wind chills, 75 degrees, dew point, 63 degrees. So, the wind current east, northeast, 6 miles per hour. Humidity current, 68%. We did the sun. The moon phase is at third quarters. For YouTube, if you need to learn, how is the weather? Comment down below. Well, oh yeah, what's going on? First.